Let's make spelt yogurt flatbread. We will need 15 minutes and 5 ingredients. In a bowl, combine flour, baking powder, salt, Greek yogurt, and olive oil. Knead into a smooth dough, then divide into 6 pieces. Shape into balls, then roll into flatbreads. We love serving this with curries and soups. Set a large skillet over high heat. Add the flatbread and cook it on each side for 1 to 2 minutes or until golden and delicious. Optionally, drizzle with oil and sprinkle with parsley. Enjoy!